Hey guys, I'm Juan here, about to get another video. And, there's an update for iOS, iPhone. iOS 9 Ohio, so 10/12, or 90. As you can tell, I got the charger on. So, PvP should be coming pretty soon. Other than that, probably be here at 4 p.m. We'll get a notification saying PvP is available to all triggers and stuff like that. And then until next time, so on, there might be separate rewards or, leaderboards or stuff like that. But, I can't wait to see how this works and the new mechanics and I just hope you can fix the NPCs for beginners and not just people, like say you just begin, that you really need to Pokemon Go and then it doesn't work anymore because you're on level 5 or something. I'm level 38. Yeah, 38. So, it doesn't matter to me. It matters for me. For you guys. That hasn't played it for a while or hasn't had a chance or just experienced for the first time, hopefully there's NPCs and online and fighting class, mainly NPCs, online battles, and close-up fighting battles. That should be for you, I hope. So next time guys, this has been Unclined, sign out.